everyone, welcome to Crazy Dino Toys. My first channel was WD Toys. I went to Target and I found 4 brand new Jurassic World Lego sets for 2021. I didn't even know these were coming out, so I am super excited. We have the Carnotaurus Dinosaur Chase set 76941 with 240 pieces. We have the T-Rex Dinosaur Fossil Exhibit set 76940 with 198 pieces. We have the big one, the Baryonyx Dinosaur Boat Escape with 308 pieces set 76942, and over here we have the Stinky Moloch Dinosaur Escape with 129 pieces set 76939. Awesome, guys. Keep watching my channel because I'm gonna be unboxing these and putting them together using stop motion animation, meaning the set's gonna put itself together. It's awesome. Watching. Okay, so we're just gonna take a quick look at these today. The Carnotaurus Dinosaur Chase includes the Carnotaurus, Owen Grady, Kenji, and Sammy. If you buy all 4 sets, you get all the characters from Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous, which is awesome. So if you look on the back, you can see here everything is built, and there the dinosaur head moves. Tail and the leg, and the helicopter shoots up pellets. Cool. And then we have the Baryonyx Dinosaur Boat Escape, which includes a baby velociraptor. It includes Darius, a guard, Yaz, Owen Grady, and a Baryonyx. Although I'm kind of surprised they didn't use the boat from Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous. They used like a it looks almost like a lifeguard type boat. But anyways, so here you can see the Baryonyx is captured. Owen is there. There's a guard there. And it looks like the Baryonyx can escape from being captured. The captain's quarters comes off. You have dinosaur eggs in there. Top flips open, and you can see like the Baryonyx on the boat. Cool. And then we have the Stinky Moloch Dinosaur Escape, which includes a Stinky Moloch. It includes Ben, Brooklyn, Claire Deering, and the baby Ankylosaurus. So there's a good look at that one. This looks almost like it might be bigger pieces for younger children, but if you want all the characters from Camp Cretaceous, you're pretty much forced to buy it. And then we have our T-Rex Dinosaur Fossil Exhibit with a T-Rex fossil, Owen Grady, Darius, and a baby Triceratops. So let's see. So it looks like a museum type exhibit there. It says Tyrannosaurus Rex. The Rex skeleton moves, and here is Owen teaching a class. Okay, so next week I'll be putting these 4 sets together, like I said, using stop motion animation. So it's gonna look like the sets are building themselves. It's really cool. So and again, I am Crazy Dino Toys, formerly WD Toys. Awesome. I will see you soon. Click the subscribe button below this video to see a lot more fun videos. Click the boxes below for a lot more fun videos. And if you want to see even more, go ahead and click the subscribe button.